and sort of dying models as well. The light is providing the proof that the world needs today, so that it's deep discount actually to the prevailing price, which is still living on 5 last year. The light issue has been priced at 450 rupees a share. And if a stock which is interrelated to the chart, you'll see that from the losers, which have been quite a bit to not get about 4% by the world. We have that annual fee, which is the light issue has been approved at 271 rupees a share. So, as we saw, the second we should have seen in the logistical, the double show that we should have seen in the industry, what is stocks for the money that you should have reacted very
much? Yes, and then money will get infused into the company, which they can use for expansion. So, right now, the details that we have, one is that the board has to do the right issue of up to 7,500 crore, as well as the buyback of the secured NCD of 1250 crore, which is a part of the debt restructuring program, which will lower the cost of debt. The pricing that's been announced is 450 rupees per share, so that's more than the current market price. And there's also someone stating that 6 fully paid up ordinary shares, so every 109 fully paid up ordinary shares, it feels very as if the book closure fee. So that's some statements that we're getting from a live issue. The stock amount is higher than close to about 1.5%. So if you say that you have 15% discount to invest the current market prices, in terms of the past price issues happen at lower prices. As of now, these are the only details that we have in Tata Motors, where the board has approved the rights issue at a price of 250 rupees per share, will include some sort of dilution, so we have to always reserve in that. At 7,500 crores will be deployed going on to rights issue level. That company, they are looking at things at a lot of dilution close to about, I think, how we will deal with that. So, when you do math, you get that for us. And the 5% dilution that you're going to do, that's what it is if you sign at a 5% discount to our market price. The higher side. But there's also an angle about you need 6 shares for every 109 shares at 450. So, we're just trying to get some more clarity. Well, yes, Seema, thanks for that. You did mention the basic details about the fact that the price of the rights issue has come in at 450 for the ordinary shares and about 271 for the DDR shares. Remember that the street was expecting somewhere between 500 and 510 or so. So this price is coming at lower than expectations. Now, it's about 109 bottom of the shares of the own user, about 6 shares of the rights issue. So it's about a ratio of 18:1. The street was expecting somewhere around at this rate itself around 19:1 or so. And I'm going to say that this rights issue will get subscribed for sure. For sure, it has been done at an attractive rate, and through this, the company will manage to raise about 7,500 crores through the rights issue. Also, as we mentioned earlier, these funds will be used to invest into the domestic business. Part of it will also be used to retire the family and debt that the company has. Within the domestic business itself, they will be pumping in money to increase the product. In the commercial vehicle as well as in the passenger vehicle business, they're looking to launch a new modular platform as well. But only on this price itself, as far as the fee rupees, it is slightly more than what the street was expecting, and most analysts believe that it will be a fixed price for sure. Okay, so just to explain to all our viewers, if you have 29 shares of Tata Motors at a given day, that's on the sale of record day, then you're entitled to buy 6 more shares of Tata Motors at the price of 450 rupees per share. So that is, and that will aggregate up to 7,500 crore rupees.